gosh. Okay. Hi guys, I just wanted to come by and say hi, happy new year, happy 2012, whatever, whatever, and talk to you guys about spring trends. So I'm going to start doing videos here in the new year on spring, summer trends, sporadically whenever I either go hauling or, you know, something new comes up. The look that I am wearing on my face is from harpersbazaar.com. And it is following with the spring trends for 2012. It is the rosebud lips and rosy cheek type makeup look. Well, they called it rosebud lips and blush, which is a romantic rose color blends, vintage rose colors, sheer gloss, a very vintage look, or... You know, so I thought that was so right up my alley. Love the romantic look, the rosebud lips and cheeks, very like slightly flushed cheeks. And I love the soft eye colors. As you can see, that's what I'm wearing. I thought that this was a very good look to start off with as far as makeup trends. They also have bold colors, neon colors, which I've done a video previously on. Using the Maybelline color inspiration. There's also the thick power brows. There's the very exaggerated cat eye, the very 20-ish, 1920s vibe for the cat eye. There's also the pop of color, the silver metallics. There's just so many different trends going on for spring through 2012. I'm really excited to branch off into newfound territory and try different things out to see what works for me. And I'm just going to take you guys along on this journey with me. So I'll be doing spring trend hauls soon. Hopefully it all fall into place. Going shopping and thrifting, of course, which is the new thing, and especially since, you know, vintage rose. Therefore, I feel like I need a vintage outfit to go with my vintage face, of course. So, excuse me if I keep looking down. I'm actually looking at myself in the computer. What else? Yeah, it's so much going on as far as fashion as well. And spring trend prints are very on trend. Bold prints, geometric prints, animal prints. Polka dots. Oh, there is so much going on that I'm just gonna really enjoy the spring trends. I'm gonna do videos on it for a while. You guys are probably gonna get sick of spring trends. So yeah, like I said, this first face of the day is following the rosebud lips and cheeks and the vintage feel spring trend. Can you see my rosy cheeks? Are they rosy? Do you feel my sultry vintage eyes? So yeah, my glossy soft pink lips. So I hope you guys enjoy, you know, following me as I follow the trends. Feel free to leave your input, comment, leave requests, whatever you feel like, just let me know. And another series I'm gonna be throwing in there is my journey to becoming a makeup artist. I have absolutely fallen in love with makeup. Like, when I hear the word makeup, I just want to smile. It just makes me happy. I just love it. My husband and everybody else can't stand it. I love it. And this is my new thing. So I want you guys to follow me as I take this journey on becoming a makeup artist. Or not quite sure which area I want to specialize in, if at all I want to have a specialty area. But I want you guys, or at least I want to have like a video diary journal to look back and see, oh wow, how I've progressed as far as my technique and my finished look. So yeah, that is gonna be my new thing. I may throw in, just to let you know, a hair video or two, but I'm probably gonna leave the hair videos for my Miss Thang 56 2003 channel. Feel free to go check that channel out so you can see my natural hair and my hair journey, because that's a whole nother thing. But Charmingly Pink, we are all about the makeup, all about the face. So yes, I want you guys to follow me on my journey as I learn how to beat a face. So like I said, feel free to comment, rate, subscribe, leave your requests below if you have any. I may throw some nails in there. Excuse my ugly hands. I may throw some nail tutorials in. But yeah, we're just gonna take this ride in 2012 and we're gonna have a good time. So love you guys, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful New Year day, and see you later.